Breaking news that's coming in at the top of this hour. A second Facebook outage in a week. The social media giant services were hit again last night. The issue was fixed after almost 2 hours. Facebook, in fact, apologized for the inconvenience. My colleague Manas Tiwari is now joining me live on this. Manas, what caused this outage? Any more details that Facebook has shared?
So follow me. First of all, this is kind of concerning because within a week, Facebook and its other platforms, which is both WhatsApp and Instagram, have gone down twice within a week. And this outage which happened last night, it was not as big as the one which we faced on Monday. On Monday, of course, as we all know, all these services were down for 6 hours. Yesterday, this issue was reported from certain regions. For example, if I talk about India, a lot of users reported about Facebook and Instagram being down, but there were not so many complaints for WhatsApp. And what's more worrying though is that this time, Facebook has not given any clarity or reason behind this outage. On Monday, it had blamed this outage on a faulty configuration and on routers, but this time, the Facebook statement does not give any reason behind this outage. In fact, it clarifies that this outage did not have anything to do with the incident that happened on Monday. And that kind of raises more questions around Facebook because you're not talking about a small company or a small website here. As we all know, Facebook is one of the biggest social media platforms. And individually, if you look at Facebook, WhatsApp and Instagram, there are millions of active users on each of these platforms. So I hope that we get to see more transparency from Facebook on issues like this. And even in this case, let's hope and see what Facebook has to say about the exact reason behind this outage.
So Facebook hasn't said anything exactly as to what caused this outage. Let's hope they do, of course, come out with a reason. Manas, thank you so much for joining us with those details.